Hi, I'm Bata from Creative at Home, and today we're going to talk about Mentimeter. Mentimeter is a website that lets you create presentations, interactive polls, quizzes, and world clouds to engage, impress, and captivate your audience. Firstly, click on Sign Up and create your account, if you don't already have one. Once you have logged in, look at the menu on the top, where you'll find different options. Make presentations to see all of your creations. Templates, where you'll find a bunch of different designs to choose from. Tutorials with some tips on how to manage the site's features. Now we are ready to start. Click on New Presentation, choose a name and start editing. We are now in the Edit view, where you create your presentation. To build your presentation, you can choose one of the available themes or create a new one yourself. On the right-hand side, you will see all the different question types and quick slide layouts you can choose from. Other than interactive questions, if you go to the content slide section, you'll find out a bunch of different content types to build your presentation and add text, images or videos directly. To present your content, go to the right up corner and choose Present button. Before the live presentation, you can test it by choosing Preview presentation. And that's it! This was a short tutorial about Mentimeter. Thank you for watching our video. If you want to see more, go to the creativitycluster.eu or our YouTube channel. Thank you, bye!